Ehye Asher Ehye. Can we all say that together? Ehye Asher Ehye. And that is, I am that I am. And the most powerful prayer in the Torah, the Old Testament, is the Shema. And the Shema translates as, hear, O Israel, know that God is one. Now, the Israel that it speaks about in a mystical sense is the consciousness of Israel. And that is to elevate to the highest vibration in all things. So the Shema.
Shema!